Welcome to Courtside with Coach Hurd. We have the amazing Nesma sitting here with us. And first question, give me three words that describes Nesma.
Okay, I would say creative. I don't know.
Outgoing.
Yeah. Like, okay. Yeah. And I don't know how to say, but like, I like, you know, to dress up and go out. So.
Yes. Fashion. You'll be very fashionable. Yeah. I agree with that. Like, share a little bit more about you and how you came to love fashion.
Okay. So since I was a kid, like the first thing I wanted to do is just like take my mother lipstick and like put it on. So that was the first thing. Then like, I grew with like, you know, social media and like you see trends and stuff.
Yes.
Like, and I came here and it's different from home. So I was like trying to like put balance with it and stuff. So yeah.
Great. Favorite dish and something that you cook very well?
I think you know that. It's pasta. Pasta for both.
Yeah, for both. Okay. Yeah. All right. So what is post-COVID for you going to be able for the fans to be able to see for you on the court this season, because you've worked really hard to get back?
I will make sure they see energy everywhere, like outside the court, inside, and like they will see my smile everywhere. Yes.
And I think that's the greatest thing that we love so much is that smile, but also just your leadership. Your leadership, we're so excited for that. And okay, so I'm on the hot seat. You got one question for me? What you got?
Okay, what, like, one dish you can eat for the rest of your life? Just one dish.
Okay, I don't know if I'm gonna go with a dish, but I'm gonna go with breakfast food. I love breakfast.
Okay.
So I would say I probably could eat breakfast because you can switch it up a little, you know?
Yeah.
Waffle, pancakes, like, I like breakfast.
Yeah.
We're so blessed to have you here. I know everybody's excited to see you again on the court. So thanks for stopping in with Coach Hurd on Courtside.